Hello, over there. It's your boy Shun T, and I'm about to do a reaction to somebody we've reacted to a few times, maybe two times. Yeah. However, she is my own personal favorite from Sierra Leone. Stazzy. Yeah, I said that. She's my favorite artist from Sierra Leone. I swear I like her. Anyway, someone requested for a song. Tell me one thing. Yeah, tell me one thing. Stazzy featuring Emerson. So let's do it right away, guys. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. This beat is sounding very different from her other, from the kind of beats I already related with her. I already associated with her. The beat she used in Leader and the other song. This beat it sounds very different.
Young D on the beats.
This song is definitely not a dance hall, definitely not.
Loving me tell. Girl, if you not loving me, tell me one ten. First to me been on nine long, long ten. You dey show me rank up, san ten. You know the city me west pass one ten. Ten. You know the city me west pass one ten. Then they call me John East End to West End. They know his story like a national anthem. You dey do me thing them, na me dey beg back. Na me dey vex, dey go in and na me dey come back. When I talk one ten times, you talk back. You dey bang the mud for me, you know they look back. Ah, maybe I'm for pastor.
Okay. Now we already get the storyline. So Mr. Emerson here, the complaint say, how far now, babe, what's up? What's up? If you love me, tell me. You the how did he put it? Let me go back a bit. Go back a bit.
They know his story like them. You know the sweetie me west past 110.
What does he mean by you know the sweetie me west past 110 thing? Is he saying that it's only that you rarely have sex with me? Is that what he's saying? Or is he saying let me know what that means. You sweetie me waist past 110. What does that mean?
Then they call me John Easton to Western.
Then he said then they call me John Easton to Western. Maybe my mind is dirty. But I'm thinking that would mean they call him Long John, like the long dick. Yeah. Maybe my mind is dirty. Let me know what you think in comment section.
They know his story like a national anthem.
Them know it's the real like national anthem.
You they do me thing them, na me they beg back.
You they do me thing then, I me they beg back. There's just I think Kizani has a similar song where he talked about now you they do bad, na me they beg back. Something like na me they beg.
Na me they vex, they go in and na me they come back.
Na me they vex, they go and na me they come back.
When I talk 110 times, you talk back.
When I talk 110 times, you talk back. That's when I talk. When anything I say to you, you kill me on top.
You dey bang the mouth for me, you know they look back.
You dey bang the mouth for me, you know they look back. Okay.
Ah, baby I'm for pastor. Baby I love you every day, but you dey diss me every day. I want make you eat me money so, put the fire for me gasoline.
I want make you eat me money so. What was the next line?
Every day, I want make you eat me money so put the fire for me gasoline, baby.
I didn't get the last part. Beauty fire me gasoline, right? I didn't get the last part.
Every day, I want make you eat me money so put the fire for me gasoline.
Oh, put the fire upon me gasoline. Put fire on my gasoline, like spend my bar, spend the money, top it, right? Okay.
Baby, I love you every day, but you did this to me every day. I want make you eat me money so put the fire.
You want the tabuna for pay the fee, so but I'm asking.
Gasoline.
I'm gonna go back and show and pay for me.
Paris and Dubai, make hotel reservation. You want the taboo, not for petty fee. So Bahamas, Miami, Paris and Dubai, make hotel reservation there for me. I'm a woman with class, one of a kind. You think I go bet when you pull up with guy? Your jewelries and cash, no, they pull up me eye. You last 1 million, a credit a buy. You say you get money, voila. Well, not a day for spend a bocada. Buy gold chandelier for me pala. Marble pan the floor, me soap and a Prada.
Man, I swear, Stazzy reminds me very much of Goldie. Goldie, she's a Nigerian artist that is that a long time ago anyway. There was this song, what's the name of this song? Hey, Jesus Christ, I can't remember now. She did a song with LD back in the days, talking about, I don't forget the name of the song. Oh, let's continue. So, what she's saying here, let me interpret all the lyrics. I want go vacation, will pay for me.
You want the taboo, not for pay the fee.
You want the taboo, not for pay the fee. Pay the fee.
So Bahamas, Miami, Paris and Dubai, make hotel reservation there for me.
Think something about Paris. If I'm going to Paris and Dubai, make hotel reservation there for me.
I'm a woman with class, one of a kind.
I'm a woman with class, one of a kind.
You think I go bet when you pull up with guy? You dress on there for me. I'm a woman with class, one of a kind. You think I go bet when you pull up with guy? You jewelries and cash. I'm a woman with class, one of a kind. You think I go bet when you pull up with guy?
Say, you think I go beg me you pull up with guy? I miss that.
Jewelries and cash, no, they pull up me eye.
Your jewelries and cash, no, they pull up me eye. Man, I swear. I can remember that man, please give me a minute, let me think about that Goldie song. What she was talking about? Ego Jangova, Ego Moto, no wakata by my moto. Okay, basically Goldie was talking about in that song, she was talking about if you want to date me, I'm not going to be you're not going just going to have awesome cars, awesome jewelry, and all of that. Me too. You got to spend on me. That's what she was saying in that song. So this is very, very similar, if you ask me.
You last 1 million and you think I go better.
And just to say, Goldie was my favorite artist until she died.
When you pull up with guy, your jewelries and cash, no, they pull up me eye. You last 1 million, a credit a buy. You say you get money, voila. Well, not a day for spend a bocada. Buy gold chandelier for me pala.
Man, the last one million credit I buy, you say you get money, water. Buy gold chandelier for my palo. Basically, she's saying spend the money on me.
Pan the floor, me soap and a Prada. You are eat fufu na popo money day. On me fire no light. Marble pan the floor, me soap and a Prada. You are eat fufu na popo money day.
You want eat fufu na popo money day. I'm not sure I get this, man.
For me pala, marble pan the floor, me soap and a Prada. You are eat fufu na popo money day. On me fire no light that you gasoline day. Back camera, take a look. Eat fufu na popo money day. On me fire no light that you gasoline day.
On me fire, I don't like that you're gasoline. I'm not sure I get that again. But I think what she's saying is, if you want me to put fire, I don't like that you're gasoline. Maybe you got change. I don't know. Let's go on.
The camera, take a look at me. You want sweet, you waste up for money day.
Baby, I love you.
The camera, take a look at me. You want for poor money day. On me fire, I don't like that you gasoline day. The camera, take a look at
me. The camera, take a look at me. I don't know what that means. That does not sound like a pidgin English at all. Get the closest that sounds to will be the closest that relates to will be Yoruba word for like back camera, take camera, but I don't think that's what it's talking about. Back camera, take Kulumidi. I don't know what that means.
You want sweetie waste now for one money day.
You want sweetie waste now for one money day. Is that what she said?
That you gasoline day. Back camera, take Kulumidi. You want sweetie waste now for one money day.
Okay, I didn't hear you want sweetie waste now for one money day. I'm not sure I get that, but I think what she's talking about is if you want this sweet waste, bro, you're gonna have to pay. So this is a reminder, gentlemen, that money is good. Just in case you are thinking all is vanity, it's vanity. Well, you need to have that vanity, my brother. You need to have that vanity. Yeah, so yo, me too, I need the vanity, so Mona try and come my side. Alright.
Baby, I love you every day, but you did this to me every day. How I make it, me money so, put the fire for me gasoline. Baby, I love you every day, but you did this to me every day. How I make it, me money so. they call me. A biker, you know they fend me.
Bruh. Oh, bruh. I say this thing campaign. No, of course, it doesn't happen to me anymore. Not because I be a bad guy now, but because you don't think why it did last. You don't think why I really hang out last. So basically, that line of I buy car, I buy phone, you know they call me. I buy car, you know they find me. Bruh. A campaign. Make you buy credit for babe, make sure you don't call that person. You buy a car for her, but she can't come over to your place, but she goes from that guy's place. Right. I go pay you. Right, let's go.
The only time you defend me now where you want petrol and top up.
Bad girl, me know me
heart. What about
the only time you defend me now where you want petrol and top up.
The only time you define me now when you want petrol and pop up. I don't know what
bad girl, me
defend me. The only time you defend me now where you want petrol and top up.
The only time you define me now when you want petrol and top up. I don't know what that means. Please let me know what it means in the comment section. Doesn't sound like English, doesn't sound like pidgin English to me.
Bad girl, me know me heart.
The only time you defend me now when you want petrol and top up.
Bad girl, me know me heart. You act like you're ready, but me know you're not.
Bad guy, me know me heart. You act like you're ready, but me know you're not. See, last, at the end of the day, I think people should learn to see things from not just their own point of view. You are seeing things from your point of view. Understand that she too, she's seeing things from her own point of view. You get? I'm not justifying anything. I'm just saying there are two points of view to something. Now, she is saying... Let me please again.
You want petrol and top up.
Bad girl, me know me heart. You act like you're ready, but me know you're not.
Bad guy, me know me heart. You act like you're ready, but me know you're not. I'm going to go ahead and give that an interpretation. Like, I'm going to go ahead of whatever she's going to say. So I don't know what she's about to say in it. But I'm going to go ahead and give an interpretation. At times, when a girl feels like... At times, some girls feel like this nigga is pretending. He's not going to put a ring on it. He's just pretending. All right? So, in her mind, she'll be thinking, you're acting like you're ready, but me know you are not. So, she no go take you seriously. Possibly. You get it? I know be relationship counselor, but I'm just saying...
You just a girl, you don't know me what. If you told me don't die, you act like you ready, but me know you're not. You just a girl, you don't know me what.
You just a girl, man. I'm not sure I get this.
Bad girl, me know me heart. You act like you ready, but me know you're not. You just a girl, you don't know me what.
You just a girl, I don't know what that means. Then you say you don't know me what. She's saying you don't know my value.
If you told me don't die, why you the rush?
But
why you not? You just a girl, you don't know me what. If you told me don't die, why you the rush?
But why you know they go out with me? You know they show me to your party. When they ask who that I be, you say me now you adopted brother.
Mad. See, let's go back again. Let's go back again.
So me don't die, why you the rush?
But why you know they go out with me?
See, so the guy Emerson is asking now, but why don't you go out with me? But why you know they go out with me?
You know they show me to your party.
You know they show me to your party.
When they ask who that I be, you say,
when they ask who that I be,
say me now your adopted brother.
Oh yeah, you say I am your adopted brother, bruh. Oh Lord, have mercy, Lord have mercy. Okay, let me know what you think, man. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you think in the comment, please. I beg, Muna, respond to. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. If you have a girlfriend, in quotes, who doesn't hang out with you in public, she doesn't introduce you to her friends or to anybody, and when they ask who you are, the girl says you are her brother or you are a friend. What do you think about that kind of relationship? Do you think the guy is in a relationship? Let me know.
Take you and you, they make sorry sorry. Who's car you say you buy? That curry curry.
Adopted brother.
When you want take you and you, they make sorry sorry. Who's car you say you buy?
Tabi, you say me now you adopted brother.
When you want take you and you, they make sorry sorry.
When you want take you and me, they make sorry sorry. I don't get that.
Who's car you say you buy?
Tabi, you say me now you adopted brother.
When you want take you and you, they make sorry sorry. Who's car you say you buy? That curry curry.
Which car you say you buy? That curry curry. Oh my, she don't remember which car my guy buy for her. Now the one way if you afford now, Stasi, but why you know? But why quite?
I'll for show you to party. Where any time we come out, it the end for funny funny.
Oh.
Curry, curry, I go show you to party. Where any time we come out, it the end for funny funny.
How I go show you to party when anytime we come out, you the end funny, end funny funny. What does that mean?
Baby,
I go show you to party. Where any time we come out, it the end for funny funny.
Baby, I love you every day, but you did this to me every day. How I make you eat me money so?
Is she saying anytime? Is she saying I can't show you to my friends because anytime we go out, you're always acting funny, like you know the lawyer or something.
Put the fire for me, gasoline. Baby, I love you every day, but you did this to me every day. How I make you eat me money so? Put the fire for me, gasoline.
Yo, so that's the end of our reaction to Tell Me One Time by Stazzy featuring Emerson. It's a great song if you ask me, again, and it hits a lot on reality, relationship issues. Get so thank you guys for viewing. If you're wondering what I'm drinking, it's water. All right guys, please hit the subscribe button.